And welcome back to my channel, Beavis 30. I'm Beavis 13. So today is the giveaway for Fortnite skin. I have been a little bit busy today, so I can only do it from now. So what we're going to do is, these are two people who have entered. We've got OMG EM123 and also Godz Games. So we're going to pick a random name now. So I'd like to congratulate Godz Games, as you've just seen there, who has won £20 worth of V-Bucks and Fortnite. So, what we're going to do is, I'm hoping he's on, and he is in the lobby, so we're going to invite him now. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to sort the V-Bucks out at the moment. So hopefully he does actually join in. Obviously, don't get me wrong, I added in the other day, so I can do obviously gifting straight away. So he... Ooh, that's annoying. Right, so we're going to confirm this, see, confirming the order now. Big thank you, sweet, thank you, Epic, you're going to love that. And there's the counter for... My phone just beeped, let me know, so I'm hoping he joins in. I have talked to him, I do understand he hasn't actually got a mic. We had a couple of games together the other day, in all honesty. Actually, sick player, go check him out. If you get a game of him, amazing. I don't think he's got YouTube, so might see him on his channel in the future, hopefully. So maybe do some videos together. Pretty sick. And he's actually away at the moment. So I'm not actually sure what he wants. Just have to have a look myself. I don't actually see. I know where he's found it, that's just where it is impossible, because I don't actually know enough. And in all honesty, he actually uses a mobile phone, so that's pretty sick. So I know, obviously I haven't actually, unfortunately I think he's still away at the moment, I don't exactly know what's going on. I know he did mention a bit earlier today some of the ones where he did won, so I did write them down just in case he did win, because as you can see I used an auto name picker, as you can see, there's no like cheating or anything going on. It's obviously that is what it is. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to see where I've actually wrote it down, and hopefully I can actually find where it is. So if you give me 2 seconds, I'm going to have a look now. So let's go actually into not lobby, lover. Right, that was a bit silly. Right, so where I've actually seen where I've wrote it down. Right, so he wants to have a seat emote. I'm going to treat myself, thank you though, Epic, that would be very nice one day. So let's see if we can find him. No, my luck, I've actually probably popped past him. Okay, there we go. So we've got Godz Games, as you can see here, that's the have a seat. note, gifts cannot be refunded. That's absolutely fine. I'm going to pick my home color, to be honest. So I'm actually hoping you get one gift. And also, it does say that he wants the Dominion outfit. So that's pretty cool. Ah, what you got? No! Come back. Look at that. Obviously that's not what you want. So we're gonna buy it as a gift. Oh, actually you get the flame sigil and also the minion. So yes, he wants to have a seat and the minion help it. So right, buy the gift. Right, all the way back to the bottom. Godz Games. Is that all he wanted? Huh? Right, so, because in all honesty, he had up to £20, including OMG, if he did win. So he had up to £20, right? So what we're going to do is we're now going to gift him this. As far as he said, this is all he wants. If he does, obviously, something else he wants in the same next day with the rest of the V-Box, he can, because it's up to £20. So, if he wants to spend the full £20, or if that's all he wants, then well, we respect that. So, here we go, recipients Godz Games. So, all seats. All gifts, sorry, not all seats. Have been sent to him. So, there's 1200 V-Bucks left. So, hopefully, he doesn't actually see this. Hoping you've enjoyed this. I didn't do a live, in all honesty, it's just because basically I've got in late, and what I have to do is I have to sign in, I have to then like make sure that the webcam's working for the audio. Anyway, so I thought what I'll do is just smash this out as quick as possible, because I've been having an issue with live on the audio side. So I'm hoping this has actually worked on non-live, so fingers crossed. Thank you for everyone who did participate. I hope you really enjoy, you do really enjoy your skins and also the Have a Seat emote. And I probably will be doing another giveaway, not today, but next Tuesday. So if you want to join in on that, don't forget to like, subscribe, smash that notification button, just so then obviously you know any content I do for help. And also for the giveaway, so you can be notified as quick as possible. And until next time, oh yeah, so one sec, don't forget to drop your Epic username, because that is of vital importance, so then I can add you as quick as possible. And until next time, take care yourselves, and goodbye.